Hello everyone, this is Zinozumi here, and welcome back to Let's Play Naruto Ultimate Storm 3 Full Burst. Last time we dealt with Sasuke, and this time...
You all came quick! The situation calls for swift action.
Princess Tsunade, you sure you're up to this? You ought to have handed the reins over to a young'un since you're getting on in years.
You're the last one I want to hear that from. The Danzo incident aside, I am relieved to see you back as Hokage, Lady Tsunade.
Let us be done with the greetings, and commence with the body of the meeting.
My ninja have spotted a site that may be the enemy's stronghold, but it may also be a trap. We'll need more time.
We too have scouting parties out collecting data. We must pool and share what each village knows. Quickly.
How about forming a separate unit within the Allied force that just handles intel?
That sounds great. So, where shall we hide away the Jinchuriki?
Hide away?
What is it?
Both Naruto and B can be a huge asset in battle. Why hide them away?
I initially thought so as well. But considering the worst case scenario, we can't let them participate in this war.
Our enemy is Madara Uchiha. If we hold back and lose our prospect of victory, we won't get a second chance.
Our aim in this war is to protect those two. Your sole descent as Hokage is not sufficient.
You stripling! Naruto is...
I know him quite well. He takes too many risks, especially when it comes to his comrades. That is why.
Before we begin to discuss tactics, the five Kage must be in agreement, or there is no possibility of victory.
We are all in agreement on this matter, Lady Tsunade. Fine.
That retort proves all as well, that the Slug Princess is back in good health.
We shall now decide the hiding place of the Eight Tails and Nine Tails. Any objections, Hokage?
No, just hurry it up so we can move on.
I've got just the site in mind. It's a very special spot where I train with B.
And that's how it is. Gai, Yamato, Aoba, and Naruto. You four will head for a certain island where you'll join the Hidden Cloud Ninja. Then you'll begin your mission. I've arranged to get the details to you once you're there, but this will be top secret. Be careful.
I haven't been on a mission in forever! I can't wait!
In that case, we'll all get ready, then assemble at the Hidden Leaf Gate.
Yes, understood.
Okay, I'm gonna go get started. I've got a lot of stuff to do.
Naruto.
Hmm?
Don't go off on your own, alright? You start acting independently again. You get my meaning, don't you?
Yes!
That is so creepy.
You sure we shouldn't tell Naruto the truth? That the purpose of this mission is to keep him out of the war?
If we tell him about it, he'll get himself onto the battlefield no matter what it takes. We've got to avoid that at all costs.
You're right.
Gai, Yamato, Aoba, I want you to keep Naruto under constant watch. Do not let him off that island. Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am. Chapter 3. Two Jinchuriki.
Now we get into probably my least favorite chapter. Oops. Least favorite chapter from all the chapters in this game. But I don't hate it. I just think it's the weakest out of all of them. Like, if I were to replay all the chapters and watch all the cutscenes, this would be the one I would watch the least. But that's just more because the other, everything else is, every other part of the game has either an amazing boss fight, but balances it out, or just so many amazing cutscenes. And this chapter still has amazing cutscenes too! So it's like...
Huh? Just you guys, Sensei?
Yes. Aoba and Yamato aren't here yet. I got ready at top speed and have had to wait for almost an hour.
And what about you?
Of course I'm ready.
Attracts brawny ninja skilled in combat. You must be able to handle any situation you encounter.
You don't mean we may end up fighting with the hidden cloud ninja?
There is that possibility.
I see. In that case, this training match...
Correct. It assumes you have the judgment to handle any emergency, as well as a battle with foreign ninja.
I'm gonna have to take this one seriously.
Think of me as a hidden cloud ninja, all right? Then slip through this blazing barrage of attacks.
Right. Remember, you asked for it.
What brilliant spirit. I'm getting all fired up as well. I will respond to your hot blood with my full strength.
Like I said, weak chapter, but still amazing. However, the one thing I think the second game has over this game is what they did to Guy. Oh my god. If you remember from 2, Guy's ninjutsu dynamic entry was an actual cutscene. This game, it's not. As you saw, it didn't do a cutscene. I won't lie, I am slightly upset that it doesn't. However, otherwise, Guy honestly got a better upgrade than 2, so.
So, this is Naruto's current power. He's grown.
What's going on with that net down there?
That
Jesus.
Was a pretty good fight, wasn't it, Guy-sensei?
Yes. Yes, it was. It was a splendid battle. No matter how the Cloud Ninja boast of their strength, they have no chance against us now.
The Hidden Cloud Ninja can attack us anytime. We'll send them home with their tails between their legs.
Attack us? Now that won't happen. Thought I heard screeching over here. You two are really something else. You came at a perfect time. We just finished the training match. Have you then? Well done. You must be tired. You never know when a tough ninja such as myself will challenge us. It's far better to be safe than sorry. Although I doubt there are any ninjas manic as Guy in the Hidden Cloud. Well, now that we're all here, right, let us depart for the land of lightning. Follow me, men!
I love the way Guy says land of lightning. It's just so great.
Toby, or rather, I hear you're going by Madara these days.
I'm impressed you found this place.
You oughtn't underestimate how much I've learned wandering the world as a spy and a member of the Akatsuki.
That's right. You were one of Sasori's spies, which makes you now a traitor to Akatsuki, Kabuto Yakushi.
Jutsu, once known only by the second Hokage and Lord Orochimaru. But now, I am the third. I have surpassed both of them. Please be at ease. I have not come here to fight you.
Then what do you want?
I want to join you.
Join forces? What would be in it for me?
I hear you're starting a war. I offer you strength in battle. In the form of Itachi, Sasori, Deidara, Kakuzu, and Nagato. Stalwart warriors all. Plus, they're not the only pawns I possess.
And in return?
Sasuke Uchiha.
What are you plotting?
Nothing in particular. My interests lie in exploring the diversity of ninjutsu. Sasuke is merely necessary for part of my research. I desire a living, young, Uchiha individual.
And if I refuse?
You without a hidden move. That's right. You cannot refuse me.
Where did you get that?
I have my means. Don't worry. I haven't told anyone else.
I never imagined you'd become such a formidable vessel. Quarreling with you right now would only waste energy. You timed your visit so... precisely. Very meticulous.
And so?
Very well. We'll join forces with you. However, I will only hand over Sasuke after the war.
We seem to have reached an understanding. I expected no less from Madara Uchiha. Your vessel is unique.
And you're insolent. I shall reformulate my strategy after I confirm your battle strength.
Up with the Anbu for these missions and complete them ASAP.
Understood.
Tired, aren't you, Lady Tsunade?
We're headed into war. There's so much that needs to be done.
I know.
Come to think of it, it's about that time.
Huh?
Naruto and the others should be entering the Land of Lightning right about now.
Oh, I see. I hope he's not giving Captain Yamato too much trouble.
This war is being fought to protect Naruto. Yamato and the others will have to keep a close guard on him to make sure he doesn't catch on.
They sure will. Naruto, I'll do my best. So you work hard too.
So easily.
Why, you, my guy is a man of steel. I'm not.
I feel sorry for guys VA having to make those sick noises.
Like, is your friend all right?
Oh yeah, he's fine. Everything's fine. Please don't worry.
Imagine how bad it must be on your vocal cords.
He had so much energy before we left. Where did it go?
Then, where will we be staying while we're on the island?
It's up ahead. Once you've gone a little ways, you'll see it.
Understood. Then we'll just head that way.
until he's recovered. Yamato, you and Naruto go on ahead.
That sounds like a good idea. Come on, Naruto. We're going to the lodgings.
Yes, sir. Kai-sensei, hurry up and will yourself better.
So, we're on Turtle Island. There's only one path forward, really. Oh, is this the cutscene where... Oh, I think this is the cutscene... I didn't think it would be this soon, honestly. Yeah, it is.
From the leaf. I was told there was a place for us to stay here.
Oh yeah, I've heard about you. I'm glad you made it. You'll be staying up that way. It isn't much farther.
Thank you very much.
Is that the...
Yes, his name is...
I'm Naruto Uzumaki. Nice to meet you.
You seem lively. I bet you and B will make a good team.
B? Who was that?
What? You're both Jinchuriki and you don't know him? Even in the Hidden Cloud, B's a famous...
The Great B, that's me. Who's wearing out my name? No autographs, please, because that would be lame.
B?
Yo!
Huh? This guy is B?
No, the name's Killer B. Shiny, dazzling Killer B. Oh, yeah.
Say what? Who's the shades wearing meathead with the bad rhymes?
So this is Killer B of Hidden Cloud Village? I don't believe it. The Hidden Cloud has one, too. Someone as manic as Guy.
He's the Cloud's hero among heroes. A Jinchuriki like you, who has the eight tails completely under his control.
Control a tailed beast? This old guy?
Not this old guy. He's Master Killer B.
In that case, please, you gotta train me.
Train you?
I'm the Nine-Tails Jinchuriki, but I'm not able to control the Nine-Tails yet. So please teach me how to control the Nine-Tails.
No way.
Huh?
You couldn't do it now, my friend. The Nine-Tails that eat you up. Dear.
Why not? I won't know until I try, right?
Pipe down and meditate at the waterfall. Help you train. What a pain.
Hey! Wait up!
Well, he's gone.
If he's in that mood, I doubt he'll be coming back.
Ugh, what does he mean I can't do it? Talk about battling random stuff.
No, you got it wrong. B gave you a hint.
What do you mean?
B told you to go meditate at the waterfall. There's a place on this island called the Waterfall of Truth. Meditating there lets you face the darkness within you.
The Waterfall of Truth?
That's probably what he meant.
Going, aren't you?
You bet I'm going! I'll hurry up and meditate, and I will get him to train me!
Then I guess I'm going too. This is unknown territory. Anything could happen here.
Looks like the Leaf's Jinchuriki isn't good at holding still either.
I'm afraid not. More Leaf Ninja will be coming later. Please keep an eye out for them.
Understood. You two be careful.
That cutscene is just amazing. It's not as good as the later cutscenes will be. Because the later cutscenes... Oh, they're so emotional. I know I'm hyping up this game, but... God, I think this game's probably the best out of the Ninja Storm games. Honestly.
Hey,
Though, I think after we get to the waterfall truth, and probably view the cutscene there, I'll probably call the episode that. Call the episode it. No, duh.
So if I meditate here, I'll get to face the darkness or whatever inside me, right?
That's what he said. I don't know whether it's true or not. Hey, Naruto.
It's fine. You watch from there, Captain Yamato. Your truth is in the darkness.
Quite a bit of damage actually. Oh right, yes, I know, I know game. Let's go. And this is another costume I kind of wish was in the game. I guess only like a small change to his eyes, but still, it's like, it's in the game. This fight's a joke, but it's kind of meant to be. But it's kind of meant to be, but kind of not meant to be. Next time on Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm, I almost said two, Ninja Storm 3, Full Burst. We'll find out why this doesn't feel like a win, and maybe, hopefully, get Killer B to train us. This is Xeno and Azuma, signing out.